3, 2, 1.
I have to for him.
Say, hey, who are you? Just whip it out. I got it right here. I'll pass. I'm Carlos.
I got a walkie-talkie.
I know, wow.
I'm not sure that we're packing hampers why we need a walkie-talkie, but I feel kind of special.
You sure look special.
Yeah. Condoms! Come get your free condoms! Hello?
Absolutely not.
Gonna wrap the lightsaber. This may be a little tricky because it's not in a box, but it'll be okay. This would be more tricky if you had to wrap it like this, but thankfully, you can just compact that.
Yes, down. It should go down further. Did you break it?
No, I didn't break it.
At least some ladies aren't scared of you.
Hi there, who's this? Hello? Hi, Mark. How are you? It's Carlos from The Beat Breakfast. It's 5:30 to 9:30. Check out the Big Carlos blog at 915thebeat.com. Are you enjoying the show, Mark? Oh, it's awesome. It's awesome. He likes the show. Okay, good.
Perfect. This is like the perfect height for me to be in here. Look at that.
Okay, let's put on some gloves. We're going to do a little paint and toy wash. Oh, it's the wrong hand.
I love this pumpkin puree that we have shelves of. That nobody wants? I don't know.
Yeah,
I don't know what
don't
you do.
Don't send puree to the food bank, please.
Pumpkin puree.
Oh, and you got to witness.
Oh.
A car accident.
Oh, God. All right.
Take five.
Okay. What do you think would be the first thing that you would do? Before you put that on here.
Before I put that on there?
Yep.
Find a girl.
Here she comes, Miss America.
This is not my vehicle. This is not my vehicle. I just want to make that perfectly clear. I didn't park there. Right here. Thank heaven for volunteers. It's what 30 Deeds in 30 Days is all about.